Do you think you're going to stop any shootings by doing this?
It will make it harder for people to have mass shootings because the weapons will be less repeatable.
What do you mean by repeatable?
A repeat shooter. That is to say, semi-automatic, in effect. It makes the pistol, when you can fire it from the shoulder, it becomes much more accurate.
So why wouldn't they just bring a rifle to the shooting?